Landing boat has launched. As we speak, it's ferrying the inspection team to the tower's rooftop. we have Governor Karl Regnitz. He oversees the entire Imperial capital of Heimdall and is the first commoner to hold this position. Oh, and here we have the chairman of the Reinford Group, Irina Reinford. It's safe to say there isn't anyone more important than her when it comes to Crossbell's economic industry. This isn't his first visit to Crossbell. Oh my word, Princess Alfin! Behind Prince Olivert, we have Princess Alfin, the daughter of the Emperor. She is simply an angel. The young woman with her is gorgeous too.
Seems as though our guests have arrived. The fool and the blazing demon should be nearby as well. The original cast has nearly all been swapped out by now. What will you do, Reen? You as well, Emma.
Still protecting this place, even if its residents are gone? Well then, all we can do is wait for the snake's next move. I'm also curious to find out what the branch campus is capable of.
have a look-see. Be well.
Yes. Take a look then. Thank you.
What can I get you today? Come again.